Okay, welcome back children. We are starting with exercise 6.4. Question number 1 says that find the square roots of the given numbers using the division method. So this is the division method. Division sign I need to say. This is the first number, let's start. So we make the division sign, the first step. The second step, we write the number here. Okay, now we make the bars. So starting from the ones place. Bars over two numbers. So we have to start with 23 first, okay? So you start with a number, okay? A square number you have to write, which is not greater than 23. So you check by 1, 1, 1 is a 1, 2, 2 is a 4, 3, 3 is a 9, 4, 4 is a 16, 5, 5 is a 25. 25 is greater than 23. Yeah, 5, 5 is a, we cannot write. So what do you write? Smaller than 5 is 4. So we write 4, 4 is a 16. Then we subtract. And the next bar comes down. What is the next bar? 04. Now here we double this number. 4 2's are 8. Now again you have to write a square number whose multiplication should be either equal to or greater than 4. So bahut aasan hai beta, hum ye last digit dekh lete hain. Theek hai? The when we are squaring a number, we check which square numbers are having last digit as 4. So for example, it is 2 2's are 4. Okay, so we check by 2, that means we put 2 here and 2 here. 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16. Ye to bahut hi zyada chota hai, correct? That means 2 se nahi jayega. Check the next number. After 2 2s are 4, where does 4 comes? 4 comes in 8 8s are, right? 8 8s are 64, correct? 4 is here na? So 8 8s are 64, correct? Now we multiply this 8 to this 88. 8 is a 64, we write the product here. 6 goes carry over. 8 is a 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. See. So who is the square root? 48 is the square root of 2304. Then we go to 4489. You make the bars starting from the ending 2. Now we have to write a square number who shouldn't be greater than 44. So it is 6 are 36, right? So we start 6 are 36 and then we subtract. The next bar comes down. Now double of 6 is what? 12. 6 2s are 12. Now you have to write a number here such that its square should be equal to or greater than the square of that number should be, when you multiply it should be greater or equal to smaller or equal to 889. So it is 3 3s are 9 aata hai, right? So we check by 3. If you multiply 3 here, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3. Bahut hi zyada chota hai, to 3 nahi jayega. Think about the number in which 9 comes when you square. 7 7s are 49, 9 aata hai, so we check by 7. 7 here and 7 here. 7 7s are 49, 4 yaha, 7 2s are 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 7 1s are 7, 8. So answer is what? 67. Easy na? It is easy to find the number. Aapko mehnat hi nahi karni hai, just square find out karna hai. Put the bar. Check for 34. 6 is 36. Bada ho gaya, to we go for 5. 5 is 25. Then we subtract. 81 comes down. 5, double of 5, you can either add 5 plus 5, 10 or double of 5, because both number is same, right? This is 10. Now you have to put a number here so that you multiply and you get this number. Now, you need to check the square of a number in which the last digit should be 1. Aise number ka square likhna padega. करना पड़ेगा जिसका लास्ट डिजिट क्या हो, 1 हो. तो इट इज 1171, 1 का स्क्वायर इज 1 एंड 99 इज 81, मतलब 1, राइट. सो 1171 तो सेम नंबर विल कम, दैट मींस 101 विल कम. 101 इज वेरी स्मॉल, करेक्ट. सो वी चेक बाय 9. 9 9s are 81, 1 here, 8 carried, came back, 9 1s are 9, see, correct. अच्छा, अगर problem होती है तो you can write at the side, 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16, 5 square is 25, 6 square is 36, 7 square is 49, 8 square is 64, and 9 square is 81. Even you can write 10 square, that is 100. And yahan se bahut aasan ho jayega ki humko kaun sa number use karna hai is place pe, because this number and this number is always same. So this completes the third one. We make the bar. So here, this is the first pair and this is the second pair. So in the second pair, that means which we will solve first, usme ek hi number hai. So you will have to check for one number only, who is the square number. That is 1 1 is 1, 2 2 is 4, 3 3 is 9. Here, 9 to bada ho jayega, to humko kya lena padega? 2 2 is 4. So 2 2 is 4, 29 comes down. Okay. Now इसका double, इसका double 4. Now you have to put a number here. That same number should come here also. So you check where 9 is coming. This is 9 and this is 9. So either 3 or 7. पहले 3 से check करते हैं, फिर हम 7 से check करेंगे. So when I write by 3, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. हो गया. Solve. Answer is what? 23. This is fourth one. Let us start with 3249. 3249. Have I written the number correct? 3249. You make the bars. Okay. So 5 5s are 25. 49 comes down. 5 ka double is 10. Now 49, you can say only 9. You can see 7 ka square, right? So 7 7s are 49 and 7 1s are 7. So answer is what? 57. Then 6th one, 1369. We put the bars. हमको 13 की जरूरत है. 13 छोटा कौन है? 9. That means we use what? 3 3 is 9. 3 3 is 9. 13 minus 9 is 4. 69 comes down. 3 का double is 6. 3 2 is 6. Now we have to put a number here. That the same number comes here and when we multiply, we should get 469. So check where is 9. 9 is here. So start by 3. 3 3 is a 9. 9 and 3 6 are 18. Very small. So now what number you should use? 7. Let's do it. 7 7s are 49. 9 and 4 goes carry over. 7 6 are 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This completes the 6th one. Then we do the 7th one. 5 7 7 6. 57. 49 छोटा है means 7 7 जा 7 7 जा 49. Then 76 comes down. 7 का double is 7 2 जा 14. What number to put here? Check. 4. So if you put 4, 4 4 जा 16. 4 4 जा 16 17. And the 4 5. 576. No, 4 will not. Check by 6. 6 6 are 36. 6 4 are 24, 25, 26, 27. Here, I think 6 will go. 6 6 are 36. 6 4 are 24, 25, 26, 27. 6 1 are 6, 7 8. So, answer is what? 76. This completes the 7th one. We go to the 8th one now. We put the bars. Now check 79 se kaun sa chota hai? Kaun sa square number chota hai? 64. So 8 8 ja. We use 8 8 ja. 64. 5 1 8 8 ja 64. Going right. Now 8 ka double. 8 2 ja 16. Now what number should come here? The same number should come here. So let's check kahan 1 aa raha hai. Last mein 1 aata hai, 1 mein. So if you multiply by 1, 161 will come, which is very very small. We go to the next number where 1 comes. Here. So we check by 9. 9 nines are 81. You can multiply like this also if you want. 9 nines are 81. 9 6 is 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62. 2, 6, 9 1 9 and 15. Arriba, it came. 15, 21. So the answer is what? 89 is the square root of 7, 9, 2, 1. So this is how we are supposed to do. Now your 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th is homework. We start with the second sum now. Find the number of digits in the square root of each of the following numbers without any calculation. Find the number of without any calculation, we have to find the number of digits in the square numbers. So do you remember? It was if n is even, then n by 2. And if n is odd, then n plus 1 by 2. This is when n is even, this is when n is odd, and n means the number of digits of the square number. Correct? Yehi tha na, humne seekha tha ise. So the first one. 64. 64. 1, 2. What is n here? N. You can write. Here, n is equal to 2. That is what? Even. So when n is even, that is n by 2. Therefore, n by 2, that means 2 by 2, that means 1. Only 1 digit. And what is the square root of 64? It is 8. Only 1 digit. So, answer is what? 1. Then we go to B. 144. 144. Here, n is what? 3. It's odd, therefore n by 2, that is 2. Answer is 2 digits. So, the square root of 144 will be 2 digits. That is 12 times 144. That means 12 has 2 digits. Then we go to C. 4489. Here n is equal to 4, that is even, so we use the even wala formula, that is n by 2, that is 4 by 2, that is 2. So answer will be 2 digits. The square root of the given number will have only 2 digits. Then we go to D. 27255. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here n is equal to 5. That is odd. So n plus 1 by 2 hum karenge, that is 5 plus 1 by 2, that is 6 by 2, that is 3. So the square number will have 3 digits. This completes D. Then we do E. 390625. 390625. Here n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, that is even. That means we do n by 2, that is 6 by 2, which gives us 3. Okay. So this completes question number 2.